Backside shove to nose grind was the trick last week, so let's see who threw it down the best. Greetings, great to see you, and welcome to another episode of Spin That Trick, the show where you stick it and I quit it. Quit it? That doesn't even rhyme. If you're new to the channel, this is a Skater XL competition where I spin three wheels to determine the map, trick, and grind, and then you submit on Instagram for me to judge. But before we get into this week's competition, we're going to announce the winner of last week and go through all the honorable mentions because, again, they were all crazy. So let's just jump right into it and announce the winner of last week. And the winner is Sessionson. I'm pretty sure this is his first submission for Spin That Trick, and it was crazy well done, so let's check it out. All right, let's see what he's got here. A little switch shove it, nose grind. Oh, and then that fakey frontside flip out of it. Gorgeous. Footwork was amazing there. Catches it correctly on each trick, and that fakey frontside flip was so good. Bends it down correctly. Man, that was amazing. So congrats to Sessionson. You killed it, but now let's get into the honorable mentions. First up is former champ Zim. All right, what's he got here? Switch. Oh my God, he did a body barrel into that nose grind here, and then a 360 body barrel out of this. Look at that. 360 shove with a little body barrel out of it. Damn, that was super good. Next up, we got Soda. Ah, he's got a little Spin That Trick Apple logo. I love that. Hell yeah, dude. Let's see what he's got here. Backside shove a nose grind. Nolly tray into another nose grind. Damn, dude, that was super well done. All right, another former champ here. We got Biggie.xl. All right, what's he got? Kickflip up there, backside nose grind. Oh my God, to another shove it, 5-0, and then a late shove it out. Oh my God, look at this. Nose grind, little shove it to 5-0, and then that late shove it out. Good God, dude, it's always crazy. All right, next up, we got another returning champ in Yon Johns. All right, what's he got here? Nolly shove it. Ooh, and then a switch 5-0, and then a 360 body barrel out of that. Oh my God, let's see this again here. A little fakie, actually, I think, shove to 5-0, and then that 360 body barrel out. Oh my God, that must have been so hard to do without the board spinning. All right, next up, we got Nukumplat.xl, who is, again, another former champ. Let's see what he's got. Heel flip up here, backside shove it, nose grind, and then just a gorgeous 180 out. Oh, and just, like, flares that nose down there. Looks so good. Let's see this again here. A backside shove, nose grind, and then just a little 180 out. Oh, it lands that perfectly. So good, dude. All right, next up is actually a first-time submitter. We got Atticus3D. All right, what's he got here? Nolly tray, I think, into 5-0. Oh, and then a frontside shove to nose grind with a nolly flip out here. Frontside shove, it wasn't the trick, but we'll definitely accept it for sure. Or just a little nolly flip out. Hell yeah, I love that, dude. All right, next up, we got the homie Jakai. All right, what's he got? Backside shove, nose grind, and what the hell was that? Nolly bigger tray flip, I think, and then to a little revert at the end there. Holy crap, dude, that was so good. All right, returning for another Spin That Trick is Master Ghoul. Ah, the spooky logo as always, hell yeah. He's got switch shove it into nose grind. Oh, and then a back lip, and then a little switch 5-0 to end it there. Holy crap, dude, that was so good. All right, next up, you know Crabman got another trick for this week. All right, what's he got rolling in here? The quarter pipe, backside shove, nose grind, but grabs the tail. Ooh, and then tweaks it out just before the landing there. Damn, dude, that was so good. And it looks like he's actually repping my brand new Permatrash gear from Parasite. Ooh, gorgeous there. Tweaks out that little, oh my God, and lands it perfectly. Man, always so good, dude. I love every submission. All right, next up, we got the homie Zural. What's he got here? Backside shove and nose grind. Oh my God, was that nolly 360 inward heel out of that? Holy crap, that was crazy. All right, next up we got Up North off Fakes Gate. I'm pretty sure this is his first ever submission. All right, what's he got here? Tray flip, it looks like, to 50-50. Backside shove and nose grind in the middle of that. Hell yeah, dude. And then a little nolly 180 out. Hell yeah, I love that. All right, and last but not least, we got the homie Bread.xl. All right, what's he got here? Shove it, nose grind. Oh, and then bumps it to the right there into nose slide, into switch crook, and then a fakie flip out of that. Oh my God, the combo was nuts. I love the music too. Backside shove it, nose grind to the left, pops it into nose slide, and then into switch crook, and then a fakie heel, I think, out of that. Good God, dude, that was so good. All right, so congrats to Sessionson. You killed it this week, and all the honorable mentions, as usual, were so good. But now let's get into this week's competition and start spinning these wheels to see what we're doing. First up is the map wheel. All right, give this a big spin for sure. Holy crap, that's going really fast. Let's see what we're going. Hudland, maybe? Oh, I think it might be Streets. We haven't done that before. Yeah, there it is. Streets is going to be the map this week. All right, next up is the trick wheel. All right, spin, spin, spin. Let's see what we're getting. We had Shuvit last week, so hopefully not that again. Laser flip. Oh, maybe tray flip? I think it actually might be 360 flip this week. Yep, there it is. 360 flip is going to be the trick this week. Now let's spin the grind wheel to see what we're doing that tray flip into. All right, give this a gigantic spin. Tray flip's going to be pretty hard, so we'll have to see. Feeble? Oh, maybe Smith. Tray flip Smith, I think it is. Yeah, there it is. 360 flip to Smith is going to be the trick. All right, so this week's spin that trick is going to be at the streets map, and the trick is going to be a 360 flip to Smith. And you can do that switch, fakie, nollie, regular, whatever you want, as long as that trick combo is in it somewhere. You'll have until October 15th to submit on Instagram using that spin that trick hashtag, and make sure to tag me at perma.xl. So now let's head over to the streets map and try to get some 360 flip Smiths ourselves. All right, where are we going to go for our first spot here? One of my favorites on this map is actually this little bump to ledge here with the gap stairs in between here. I never even noticed that there's a little weird frog prints there. Oh my god, am I an idiot? Probably. Okay, let's try to get just a regular 360 flip on here. Okay, not too much speed. Nose grind? No, that wasn't it. Might even have to high pop here. There we go. Not bad, but we kind of had that landing horrible. Try this again here. There it is. Hell yeah. Maybe a little nolly inward heel over that. That looked terrible. Oh my god. All right. Film this with some long lens. Let's check it out here. Great flip Smith. Nice. And just lands that nice. And then the very ugly nolly inward heel, but whatever. All right, next spot here, let's go to the sushi place and maybe get something on one of these ledges here. I'm thinking maybe even like a fakey tray into Smith here, so let's see what we can get. I got the timing right. 5-0, I got the sticks wrong on that. Okay, we can do this, we gotta flip it pretty quickly. There it is, hell yeah, and just got the low pop as well. All right, put some keyframes in, let's check this out. Fakie tray, ooh, and then just caught that perfectly. Man, I love that. Let's check that out in slow motion, actually. All right, coming in. Nice, I love that fakie tray. Hell yeah, dude. All right, next up, let's go to this spot here with the little gap in the middle. Maybe try to get this top pole and land in the transition on the right side here. Start from back here, not too much speed. We'll baby pop up. Ah, damn. Okay, we gotta get the timing right on this. Ah, got the nose grind, damn. Not too much speed here, a little baby pop up. Oh, so close. Man, the timing on this is really tough. Try this again. Oh, so close. Okay, we got this. Not too much speed. Oh man, that was it. We got this stupid garbage bin in the way. Gotta turn the body here. Oh man, I think that's as close as we're gonna come. Okay, last spot here. I'm thinking we go to this little bank up to the rail. Maybe even do a combo on the bottom portion of this. So let's just see what we can do. Turn this corner. Gonna have to high pop, I think. There it is. Come on. Oh, a little 180 out, but we can definitely get to that rail. Okay, we got this. Oh, so close. Might even have to pop out straight in the middle to get this correctly. Yeah, that's what we're gonna have to do. Got this. Get that straight pop correctly. Yeah, we got this. Oh, we got this. There we go. Hell yeah. Little board slide down. I'll take that. All right, put some keyframes in here. Long lens filming. Let's check it out. Tray flip Smith across there, then do a little board slide down there. Hell yeah, I love that. All right, so that's going to be it for this week's Spin That Trick. You've got until October 15th to submit on Instagram, and make sure to tag me at perma.xl. And if you made it this far, definitely consider liking, subscribing, commenting. All that good stuff really helps to support the channel. But in the meantime, thanks again for joining me on this one, and we'll catch you in the next episode.